high right through the seam. Kessel to Keller, and Keller just fires that short side shelf. Bar down, pops the water bottle. That was a big time shot by Clayton Keller.
35 to go on the power play. One shot so far for the Coyotes. And now Kessel, thinking about it, shoots in a stop. And a rebound, they score! Clayton Keller on the rebound!
Clayton Keller, and he buries it in the open net. Nothing Bennington could do.
And across now, Vetrano played it in behind the net. Thornton is there, so is Vetrano to the front. They ban on. Gudas across for Uyghur. And that's broken up. Coyotes will bring it the other way, and Keller is in on a breakaway. Keller, he scores! Clayton Keller!
And that's what I'm talking about. You're getting peppered. You're getting owned. And all of a sudden, one opportunity. And it's in the back of the net. Clayton Keller, how you doing? Opens up the garage door and puts it home.
Let's see what they do here. Kessel's got it. Kessel brings it in, drops it. Keller to the net, a stop. It's underneath the Nedeljkovic. Rebound, they score! Clayton Keller!
That was a big-time play. Jacob Chychrun with the second effort as well. That's how Clayton Keller ended up getting.
Behind the net, Draisaitl drops it in front. A stop by Wedgwood. A real good look there by Tyson Barry. Goes the other way. To the front, Keller. He scores! Clayton Keller remains red hot.
Kessel, Clayton Keller, forehand, backhand, shelf. That's how you draw it up right there. And we talked about the defense being a weakness here tonight with all the injuries to the Edmonton.
Shane Goss to spare, so smooth on the back end for the Coyotes all season. And he'll move it for Keller, and now Kessel with it.
Yeah, what a pickup by Bill Armstrong.
Shot and a goal!
And here's Phil Kessel, gets the blue line, calms things down, and then Keller does the rest. Uses the defenseman as a screen. And puts that post in.
Strawman has it. Coyotes will take it away. Great keep by Schmaltz. Strawman to Schmaltz, across, and they score! Clayton Keller's given the Coyotes a 2-1 lead.
The Clayton Keller, we've seen this a time or two, right under the arm of Trouba. And Clayton Keller, what a set of mitts, in tight, on the forehand, backhand.
Wow, we see, how difficult is that after Wedgwood has had nothing to face for quite some time to make that stop?
Absolutely. Another one.
Here we come, one-on-one, working away. There's the move, and he scores.
Right pad save response. Now we go the other way. Great pass up the gut, looking like Tom Brady. Clayton Keller out of St. Louis.
Could be a breakaway opportunity. Ooh. Nicely defended by Zegras.
Schmaltz draws it back for Keller. Keller takes the shot, and it's in! That is the hockey game coming off the stick of Keller, and the Coyotes end the six-game skid.
Handle the biscuit. He's already got one. Schmaltz with a zone entry and puts it on a pillow. Is he going to shoot it? Is he going to shoot it? Is he going to shoot it? A lot of handles.